Everyone, the title of my story is Unity Vision. Once upon a time, an old farmer lived in a with his horse. His son carried on a die. So the farmer varies. One day he called his son and gave his man one stick and asked him to break the stick. One by one, did it easily. Then the farmer gave them a bundle of sticks. They tried very hard, but failed. The farmer said, "Look like the stick. If you are united, no harm can come to you. But you are divided, anybody can harm you." The moral of the story is, united we stand, divided we fall. Thank you for nice name.